West Lothian can be rightly proud of its musical heritage. The area has produced some outstanding and champion musicians and bands over the years. The genesis is often in our schools, where pupils come together to learn their instruments and, importantly, to be able to read music, and they have the support of an absolutely dedicated band of tutors in our instrumental music service. The key part, of course, is learning to play together in ensembles, in bands, and in small groups. And it's very regrettable that you've been unable to do this over the last year. But next best thing, we've put together video performances from over 400 students from across our county together to create a virtual concert to showcase their outstanding skills. I ask you, please sit back, enjoy a series of fabulous performances by some of our wonderful, gifted young people in our county.
Hi there. I'd like to introduce the West Lothian School's Big Band. We will be performing for you, The Children of Sanchez by Victor Lopez. Enjoy.
Ben Cuthbertson, brass instructor for West Lothian Council, and it was my pleasure to work with the concert band this year. Delighted to see so many young people get involved and work really hard to prepare the performance you're about to see. So we really hope you enjoy the theme from Pirates of the Caribbean. Thank you. Junior Orchestra have produced a wonderful performance of Sunhee Newbold's Medieval Kings. Our weekly online rehearsals were great fun, with the pupils working with so much enthusiasm. This was a brilliant achievement, as the orchestra is made up of pupils as young as primary five. I'm very proud of the result, and I'm sure everyone will enjoy this lively performance of Medieval Kings.
My name is Miss Nash, and I'm one of the percussion instructors for West Lothian. It's been a tricky time for everyone with the lockdown, and our percussion pupils have quite often not had instruments to play on. However, we have had a chance to take part in this virtual ensemble, and it's been great to be able to get back onto the instruments. Sit back and enjoy Bonanza, and take your thoughts into the Wild West. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Graham Drummond. I am the bagpipe teacher for West Lothian. Up next is the West Lothian Schools Pipe Band, who will be playing a slow air and jig set called Brae Lochiel. Hope you enjoy this. Thank you very much.
Stuck, the law of our anger, in your vow.
As conductor of the Senior String Orchestra, I'm extremely proud to present their performance of Brian Balmage's Spartacus. I'm so grateful to the pupils for engaging with a whole new way of rehearsing and for working so hard in our online weekly rehearsals. The result is a fantastic performance of this dramatic piece that transports us back in time to the arenas of the Roman Empire.
Up next is our take on Richard Strauss's Also sprach Zarathustra, or as it's more commonly known, the theme from 2001 A Space Odyssey. I give you the percussion ensemble with 2001 A Mala Oddity. Thank you.
Introduce the West Lothian School's Guitar Ensemble. We're going to play a piece by the Spanish composer Manuel Pinela, is from his opera El Gato Montes. It's a pasodoble, and the title translates as The Wild Cat.
The two orchestras join together now to play a Beethoven lullaby. This is another piece by one of our favourite composers, Brian Balmages. Over the years, the orchestra has enjoyed many pieces by this composer, and in this piece, the influence is Beethoven's Ode to Joy. Pupils from all across West Lothian have joined together to produce a beautiful performance of a Beethoven lullaby.
Thank you. Welcome to West Lothian School's Brass Band section of the virtual concert. First of all, I'd like to say a huge thank you and well done to everyone who's participated in this for all their efforts, to the production team, to all the staff who've helped their pupils to prepare, to the pupils themselves for recording and to the families for supporting them. Please enjoy our contribution to the concert. This is Cyclone by Michael Orr.
Jennifer Kelly, and I'm delighted to introduce to you the West Lothian School's Wind Ensemble, comprising pupils from all 11 of West Lothian secondary schools and some primaries as well. We learned a piece which was originally written as a song for the movie Despicable Me 2 and has been arranged for concert band by Michael Brown. Please enjoy Happy by Pharrell Williams.